Yo, between you and me, I've been sleeping in the car just in case she tries to take it again. She wouldn't, would she?
Sorry, I didn't realize I was on mute this whole entire time. So, yeah. But I'm not gonna send that one. But I'm gonna send this video.
Set them up like one. Helps us stay hidden.
From who?
The feds. Apparently the government doesn't appreciate its citizens living off the grid.
Huh, that's dumb.
You road racers are all too soft. They found us last year back in Ventura Bay. We almost didn't make it. As soon as we got here, we started staging races to help keep our skills sharp. Never know when you're gonna need to drop everything and haul ass.
What do you need me for?
Only way you get better is by racing the best. And we need to be better. Show me your talents are reliable, and we can talk payment.
Okay.
We've got a new member with us today. I told them to give you all hell. I'm hoping you return the favor.
Oh, this wasn't a race.
This is a race. Meow.
Time to show me I was right to bring you here.
Hey! I know. And she's meant to be the king. It's not the big boy nitro boost. I forgot to put it on. No, no. Off-roading. Yeah. I'm not beating them.
You want to impress me? You better get out front.
Bruh, this is so hard.
We've got a new member with us today. I told them to give you all hell. I'm hoping you return the favor. I was right to bring you here.
Maybe this isn't a good car to go for. I don't know, maybe we should go with the Bel Air. Yeah. I'm not sure if this car is good for off-road. I mean, like, it is good. It's just that, would it be as good as the Bel Air? But this car is nice. Maybe the Chevrolet isn't a good one to have at all. I will see you in the next one.